Hey everybody, I'm coming at you from Maui and I'm here today to talk to you about the Doubtfire Challenge. My friend Greg Gilbert of Python's Paradise Radio in Canada invited me to participate in the Doubtfire Challenge. And the Doubtfire Challenge is meant to bring awareness to depression and suicide. And since this is a very a topic that's very close to my heart, my dad suicided when I was 13 years old. This is a very big topic for me. And of course, the Doubtfire Challenge was created when Robin Williams suicided. So, still bringing this topic to awareness, and the challenge is a pie in the face, reminding us of the part of the movie when Robin Williams was, you know, not quite in disguise yet, and so he put a pie in his face to disguise himself since he didn't have his makeup on. But the way I see it is that the pie is a great reminder of the sweetness that is available in life and where we have to put our focus. So my boys are going to entertain you today by putting the pies in my face. And you can donate to this cause, you can do a challenge yourself and invite others to join us in the challenge to bring awareness, to bring support, and most of all, to remind ourselves of the sweetness of life. All right, so here we go. All right, so here we are again. Here I am again, guys. This is Adam, and this is Joshua, for those of you who don't know my voice. You want to taste it first?
Yeah.
You want to taste it? Is it sweet? No. Is it sweet? Pretty good, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
So here's the challenge, the Doubtfire Challenge. Let's go, Joshua. Are you first?
Yeah.
Okay, so come forward a little bit. All right, ready? One, two, three.
Oh God, what the heck?
Fighter, fighter!